Against all odds, Tesla CEO Elon Musk was able to achieve success with Tesla and SpaceX. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here for the first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell so you don't miss our next Tesla story. There is a very interesting story published by Iktidar Ali at Evannex.com talking about how Elon Musk achieved success with Tesla and SpaceX. Elon Musk has made Tesla and SpaceX a resounding success, but that wasn't what he originally predicted, according to a recent article in CNBC. In September, Musk actually tweeted, "To be frank, in the early days, I thought there was about 90% chance that both SpaceX and Tesla would be worth $0. So, marketed at CNBC says, still Musk moved forward with the long shot businesses, personally investing millions of dollars in his businesses. Elon Musk, who reportedly made about $200 million off the $1.5 billion sale of PayPal to eBay in 2002, used about $100 million to start SpaceX in 2002 and invested $6.3 million in Tesla in 2004. And according to SpaceX, who quotes Musk saying, "I thought our chances of success were so low that I didn't want to risk anyone's funds in the beginning but my own," Musk said of Tesla in his master plan part Deux, which he posted on Tesla blog in 2016. As for SpaceX, everyone said I would lose all the money from PayPal. I was like, well, you are probably right, Musk recalled at a NASA press conference in 2019. But it was worth trying anyway, he said. And then CNBC says, at first, success did seem like a long shot for Elon Musk. SpaceX and Tesla faced huge obstacles. Both companies nearly went bankrupt in 2008, according to Musk. Early on, SpaceX endured a series of failures. The first three launches of the Falcon 1, its first reusable rocket, failed to reach orbit. This was particularly unsettling for Musk, as his purpose for creating SpaceX was to create fully reusable vehicles and make life multi-planetary. And then a fourth failure would have been absolutely game over, Musk said at the International Astronomical Congress conference in 2017. Thankfully, the fourth launch was, which was at last money that we had for Falcon 1, that fourth launch worked. Or it would have been it for SpaceX. That would be it. Afterward, the company was able to land a government contract from NASA worth about $1.6 billion. Similarly, when Musk invested in what was then called Tesla Motors in the early 2000s, it was an underdog in the automotive industry. Like, remember how many people or how many under automotive experts and industry officials talked down about Tesla. But Musk faced naysayers because no one was doing electric cars then, he said on the Third Row Tesla podcast in February. At the time, only hybrid electric vehicles with both gas and electric motors on board had hit the US market. But by 2008, Tesla was running dangerously low on funds and had faced production issues with its first release, the Tesla Roadster. But Tesla eventually received investments that helped it stay afloat, and in 2010, the company went public. In 2012, Tesla began production of its Tesla Model S, which was a more affordable and more consumer-friendly model than the Roadster. The Model S was even named 2013 Car of the Year by the Motor Trend. Today, despite Elon Musk's early predictions, both SpaceX and Tesla have broken records and made Musk a very rich man. SpaceX is valued at about $46 billion today, according to an August funding round. The company made history when successfully launching two NASA astronauts into orbit for the first time on May 30, and in doing so, Musk reached a milestone in human spaceflight and is one step closer to achieving his Mars ambition. In fact, launching the SpaceX astronauts to the orbit was also good advertisement for Tesla. In each time, about 15-20 million people saw the Tesla Model X bringing the astronauts, and like I said, this was also beneficial for not only for SpaceX but also for Tesla itself, and giving a free advertisement to Tesla. Now, Tesla has a current market value of about $379 billion. This year, Tesla became the world's most valuable automaker after its market capitalization surpassed Toyota's for the first time on July 1st. Elon Musk said he actually believes the stock is overvalued but will be worth more in 5 years, he told Kara Schweicher in September 28. All in all, it took an utterly insane amount of work to move the SpaceX and Tesla success probabilities above zero, Musk tweeted on September 19. Today, these days, Elon Musk is still on a successful path. Tesla is working on the phase two of China Gigafactory. You know that they're getting ready already. They're actually almost test producing the Model Y made in China. And today, this morning, there was a news that Tesla is ready, or actually shipping. The first batch is shipping made in China Model 3s to European countries like Berlin, Germany, France, and Switzerland, and some other European countries. And also, in the meantime, Elon Musk's Tesla is successfully advancing with its Giga Berlin plan. The factory is more than 30-40% is already, I guess 30% is already built, and they're hoping that the first Model Y made in Giga Berlin will go off the assembly line in late spring or early summer of 2021. Giga Texas has already on a fast speed going, and an astonishing speed, just like Giga Berlin. The Gigafactory in Texas will produce Cybertruck, Tesla Semi, and Model Y for the central and eastern parts of the United States. And in fact, on Saturday, we reported that Tesla Giga Texas has the first permanent major steel structure on which they're going to build. So if you have missed that, please check out that video. It's really cool and interesting. So as you can see, Tesla is on a success path and looks like everything is going well for Tesla and Elon Musk. What do you think, friends? What are your comments on this? Let me know in the comment section below, please. And in the meantime, this is Armin Harayan from torquenews.com. If you are interested to write for Torque News, please contact me. We're looking for Tesla and electric vehicle reporters, and please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news, and ring the bell so you don't miss my next Tesla story. Have a wonderful rest of the day. God bless you. Peace be with all of you, and I'll see you soon in our next report.